what do you think of the Starlink program?
Okay, so Starlink is one of the many. Starlink is not the only one. I mean, it's just the beginning. My big worry right now is space is the new frontier, and almost everybody can send stuff in space, and that's out of control. We have satellites in orbit, quite a lot. But now there is a threat, I think it's really a threat, to send not a couple of hundred satellites, but having 10,000, 20,000, 50,000 satellites in low Earth orbit. The impact for astronomy means practically beginning and end of night, you see these satellites because they reflect the light from the sun. The people sending the satellite, they don't care. They never talk to the astronomers. They never talk to the public. They are obsessed by the idea to have a kind of a network of satellites that provide the Wi-Fi to the whole world. I like the idea of the Wi-Fi everywhere. I think it's a brilliant idea, but we should face it. They don't do that freely. They're going to sell it. It's business stuff. So there are people marketing the sky right now. They make money with that. And the consequence is we're going to lose the sky. And because you can keep going, so there will be so many satellites in over there. Well, first they will be crashing each other. There's more and more risk of crash, but okay. So it means when you add the crash, there's more material around. But then they don't really care about whether people are willing to trade the sky against the Wi-Fi. So I would really like to have a real discussion with these people. At least they talk to the astronomers. There is an International Astronomical Union that is responding for the astronomers and try to understand, okay, could they minimize first the impact? There may be ways to do that. Is the society ready to lose the sky? Is the sky something that should be free, or is it a new market that will be filled with satellite in the future? I would love to see this debate now starting. Starlink is just the beginning. The astronomers are very aware of that because they see it. We see it every day, so it's easy to see. And it's going to affect the science we're doing. And I would love to have a discussion. I mean, really, a global discussion about do we want that? And usually the answer we get when we start talking with some people that are behind this, they used to say, oh, anyway, we don't care because we have to move away from the Earth, or we should give up on the Earth and move to Mars. And they have no idea what it is moving out of the Earth. I mean, we are a biological entity which are not designed to move into space. And I invite them usually to spend one year in the South Pole to get a little bit of an experience what it looks like being in a spacecraft out of the Earth. And still, that would be an easy experience because it's only minus 60 degrees and it's very easy to go there. But just to try it, just as a just get a feeling what it means. So I hope there will be something changing here because this is a real threat.